Essar has already established largest unconventional player in the country. We have 2,700 square kilometers of acreages, 18.5 TCF of resource, out of which we expect to recover 5 TCF of gas. The policy of doing shale-based CBM has increased our resource base from 10 TCF to 18.5 TCF.
Raniganj CBM block is spread across 500 square kilometer area, and out of that our work area is around 200 to 250 square kilometer, where exactly we have drilled around 348 wells. We have established gas gathering stations from 1 bar to 15 bar of capacities of 2.2 mmscmd. We have also have a booster compressor station called our main compressor station, having a capacity of 3 mmscmd, that is 3 million standard cubic meter a day.
Raniganj has put its stamp as one of the leading pioneers of CBM production in India today. One of the biggest achievements that this company has seen, that all these facilities were totally done with in-house expertise with the support of other group companies. One of the major achievements of this company has been that we have conducted more than 3,000 fracturing jobs, which by itself is one of the highest standards in this country. This project has generated more than 2,000 direct and indirect employment with a focus on giving jobs to the local people. To top it all, this project has seen an LTI-free 5 million man hours.
With spending of around 4,000 crores in this CBM Raniganj project, we intend to drill another 150 wells, which will be at a cost of 900 crores. This will take our production levels to 2.5 million, out of which 2.3 will be sellable. We have signed a contract with Gas Authority of India for the take-off of 2.3 million. This will touch our revenue to 1,500 crores in next 2 to 3 years. Essar CBM Raniganj project has not established itself only a socio-economic model of sustainability, but also we have gone into environmental aspect where methane emission to the atmosphere, which is a major cause of environmental threat, has been controlled through various measures. SRI technique for agriculture, biomass burning, biogas, various initiatives have been taken through our CSR activity. Hence, the project has become a perfect example of socio-economic and sustainable development in the area.